Let's get it going. Come on. It's taking forever. This seems like the ending. Chapter 14. Join me in paradise. Let's do it, Sam. Man, this. If you're on the fence about getting this game, I'd definitely say get it. Oh yeah, shit's about to go down.
Holy crap.
Well, I see our missing colonists. Some of
take
them
out
anyway.
My shotgun. Do not trust anybody.
Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
Okay.
It's a rhetorical question.
Oh yeah.
Real question is who's fighting who?
Nice.
Why?
Okay. Let's figure out the answer to these questions. Probably gonna get ambushed. No special weapons. I wish I could pick up a sword. Can't.
Some of these bodies, dressed a bit more fancy, look like soldiers.
What the hell? Should I find Allie? Or Allie? You know what? I'm gonna go in here. Check it out.
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
On. Ooh, here we go.
Here we go.
You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Nice. Ooh, chapter 15. Nice.
Thief?
The hell is this? Oh. Saw something over here. I thought I did. Oh, you're checking it out? Cool. What's up with this guy's skull? Here we go, something back here. Or nothing.
Empty.
Well, damn.
Lots of empty shelves here.
Ooh.
Fancy clothes. What kind of uniform? You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
Just knocking everything down. Oh no, can't.
Another thief. What happened here? Zilch.
Zilch.
Captain Avery.
Yeah, let's make a drawing.
You've certainly seen better days.
Not a good time to lose your head. How the hell do I get up to a statue? Let's figure it out. Wait a minute. Another empty box. Ooh.
Found something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Nathan, over here.
Well, shit. Just a sec. Let me close my book and find out where you are. Hell?
Hey, Nathan, check it
there
out.
There you are.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, Dan, inside.
Oh, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked with the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates.
I have an epiphany. Come on.
I know where they moved it.
Here we go.
Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Look, right there.
New Devon.
New Devon, what a name.
Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Got a while to go. Let's check the drawing. New Devon.
Now, how do we get up there?
Shoot. Okay, obviously. Oh, shit. What the hell is the point of this if you're not gonna jump up? Okay. Love it. Thank you.
Okay.
Hey, what about this?
Knock it down. Push it over. Oh.
Okay, ready?
Just a hidden crank. What the hell?
Step two. Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Just take the compliment.
The place is looking classy.
Oh, hell yeah. Okay, actually, I do not know which way I'm going. Oh my god, you cannot get any air. How am I trying to get
you see if you can swing to that other chain?
Other chain. Well, I'll be shit. Swing to what other chain? God damn it. Well, let me figure out what the other chain is. Oh my god, right there. In the light. What the hell was that? Oh my god. Get back up here. Oh my god, dude. He would reach the first time, but the second time he doesn't. Love it. Get that out. Oh, now you make a huge jump. Well, looks like I should just jump on your painting.
Excuse me. Sorry,
let's
Condon.
Hope none of these Baldridge. Paintings fall
what?
Over.
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Stepping on Baldridge. Okay, now that we took that much time just to figure out. Oh, fuck. That little fall and I die. God. Love it. Dude, there's a window right there. Please get up on it. There we go.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey, hey, hey. Jinx us.
Oops.
Too late. Soon.
Like I said.
Okay.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure Dude. Am.
Of course I am. I have no idea. Oh, fuck. Ah, it's always better with the death montage. Okay, let's figure out this time where I'm supposed to swing to. Maybe up here? Doesn't make sense. I'll climb up.
You Sam?
Yeah?
All right, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Came in now. Never mind. I'll boost you up. Maybe
hey,
you should let me.
Can you get me up there?
Come on. Ready?
Ready. Something. They stand back. Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, nice. Nice catch. Got any treasure around here? Nope. Well, I'll be damned. Look at that view.
Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go? Rob from the rich, huh? Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on.
Oh, shit. Look at how amazing this is. Nice.
So, how long do you figure it'll take us to get the new Devon?
Pan out. Get a whole
hours.
Wide angle.
Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
And what the hell was that?
Oh, shit!
Jesus!
You all right?
I think I can lift you back.
Come on! Close window!
Oh my fuck. Okay, let me get in.
Where are you? I'm down here. Come on.
Oh shit.
Nathan.
When random RPGs come at you.
Come on.
It's surprising. Oh my god.
Jesus, that was close.
Okay.
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick.
Don't I'm coming worry, as best go. I can, man. Oh. Wow.
Nathan! Get up, brother. We gotta go. We gotta go.
Come on, we gotta go.
Oh. Shit.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. I have a shotgun. Oh, my God. Get that. I have no bullets. I only have a shotgun. Well. I'm officially out of ammo. What the hell am I waiting for?
Look out! You're in trouble now! Nathan!
Well, God damn it. Don't have the right gun for this.
Assholes.
Sam! Come on, up here! Climb up the rope!
But really?
Ah, great!
Come on, the intensity is picking up.
Run!
Get up! Hell you! What the hell was that jump? That had to be the worst jump. God, I should have named this death montage for sure.
Sam! Come on, up here! Climb up the rope!
I'm coming as fast as I can. Come on, leave.
Try this again.
Okay. Oh, what the hell? I'm about done with you! I beat my ass earlier in the game. Can I not just pull out a gun and shoot her in the
Great
face?
Okay, Mango. Mango!
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
Hey, there's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about it.
Thank God for the hole.
Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected.
We got to tussle.
See myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
Uh-oh.
That'd be the wise thing to do.
We about to team up on a black lady? On, this is really? So bad.
We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. It's if I don't finish him myself.
Okay.
God damn it.
Go!
She's gonna take us both out! She's a strong, independent woman. Oh my God.
I'm tired of this island. I'm tired of your brother. And I'm tired of you.
I know you don't.
Get off.
My God.
We just talk about this.
Oh, right in the nuts. Cheap shot. I'm always going falling out of windows. Well, hell, why not just end it there? Okay. Oh, wow, her head. Man, we can't take him together. He's trying by himself.
Almost there, Sam.
Well, alley-oop! Oh, that was a bad decision. Ooh. Well, there's a convenient pistol. And...
You're fast, but you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they... Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You willing to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
I mean... this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! Start! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind. Oh, you can go ahead. I'm listening.
You want to find Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gaucho's on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina, like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out. Oh. Wow. What did he tell you?
What the hell is this?
Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive and somewhat well. There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
No.
No,
that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my life for you.
Hey, look. Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. Pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you.
Let's just jump off the
old
cliff.
Man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right.
You're gonna shoot him.
I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
Nate.
Wait, what the hell? How
hey,
is she here?
Nate!
Flashback.
There it is.
Gotta love it.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. Here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous.
Chapter 16.
Where do we even start?
The brothers.
We start from finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
I'm just gonna say that the front door is not gonna be unlocked.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking a window.
Nah, side door probably. Oh, come on, you can't make that.
Okay, give me your hand.
Well, here, take it.
Alright, there you go.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, follow me.
Okay, I'll jump back. Convenient.
Come on, Nathan.
Whoa. Spooky.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here.
What the hell? Nice.
Attic. Boxes are filled with old traveling and camping equipment.
Let's go downstairs. You first?
Down we go.
I can't get back up here.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks? I mean, don't you remember? She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know,
off-white
but...
Off-white leather
it's
binding.
It's such a large place.
Obviously not going to be this easy, but...
Here we go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
You can't be serious.
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though.
That's what I thought.
Let's keep looking.
Hey, Sam. Call me crazy, but this looks like a Ming Dynasty vase.
Nathan, who in their right mind would have a Ming Dynasty vase just sitting around like that?
Yeah, it's probably a knockoff of some kind.
Yeah, of course it is.
Was this your house?
Okay, this guy looks like a... pretty a nice guy.
Hey, and I'm just these boxes remind you of anything?
Just a set.
Every place we ever lived.
Exactly.
I remember Dad was always like, why bother unpacking? We're just gonna move again in a month.
Yep. Always the asshole.
Well, I guess I'll open the
door. Budge!
Here, let's do it together. You ready?
Push!
Push! One more.
Push! What the hell?
Okay, that painting is much more creepier.
Some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam. This is real.
What is this place? Huh? Let's go find out.
Let's just take a minute to just see that creepy piece. Okay. What are these two lovers doing?
Hey, you recognize that one?
I've seen something like it before.
Reclining figures. It's Etruscan.
That's right.
Yeah. Husband and wife. And buried together. It's kind of dark. In like an awesome sort of way.
Yeah.
Nice. Toy seaplane. Well, let's do...
This one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century.
This place is like a damn museum.
Think they've got a dinosaur wing?
Wouldn't surprise me.
Here's another one. Nope.
Come on with these.
I do believe this is an ancient Mesopotamian washer-dryer combo. I was the funny one. Always was. Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
A huge hat.
Nice.
Wait, why am I going to the kitchen? Oh.
Man, what I wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
It's been a while. I do hope you'll join us this year, Charles. Let's take a spin on the globe.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Okay, well. Here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
Yeah, I'll give it one more.
Round and round she goes. Soviet Union. Let's go to Moscow.
Hey, it might be a tad difficult to get in. I always wanted to see the Red Square, though.
Nice armor.
Fertility totems.
Hey.
Man, those are some weird-looking titties. Stuff?
Aren't you a little old to be making that joke?
My God. Okay, let me put this back.
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take much.
Damn. They must have thrown some great parties in here.
Judging by the artifacts, they certainly had enough money for it.
Yeah. Looks like it's been a long time since the last one, though.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. They knew Amelia Earhart?
No kidding. Man, they knew all the cool people.
I'm just ready for disappointment.
Damn it.
Exactly.
Journals about everything in the world, but nothing from Moth.
It's a big house. Don't give up yet.
More armor.
Is that a letter?
What's left of it? Someone wanted to buy their stuff. Guess they said no.
Not like they needed the money.
I wouldn't want to part with the stuff either.
Nice. Liven up the place.
Since when do you like classical music?
I am a man of many tastes.
Going it alone.
Adventure life. Yeah, that's not like that.
Hey, they've got your favorite book here.
Really?
Pirate.
Which one?
A general history of the robberies and murders of the most notorious pirates.
Yeah, more like a generally made-up history. Even the author's name is a fake. Okay. I don't think Mom's journals are anywhere in here. Let's check upstairs.
It's locked.
Mom's stuff might be in one of these rooms. We gotta find another way in.
What are you thinking? We climb? No.
Hey, the air vent.
Now you say something.
Up there.
Okay, yeah, I see.
Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got then.
Oh, God. That was a nice jump.
Here, check this out.
Check this out. How did you go? Oh, you know what? I'm gonna start over here. You wanna get off? Okay.
Are you ready? Oops.
Let's check out the pictures.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. It still works. Come here. Now smile, all right? Don't don't lose it.
Check the hell out of it. Almost there.
Fall.
Oh my goodness. Oh, I'm probably gonna knock this one down. Oh god, let's climb on some weapons. And the steering wheel. Oh, there's a tactic. Ain't my problem.
There.
I'll see you on the other side.
Okay. It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
Medicine real quick.
Hold on. Codeine. Lots of painkillers. Can you imagine being the one to actually uncover these things? It's locked from this side too.
The hell?
Look around. Is there a key nearby?
Someone was sick. Take a look at his family picture.
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
All right, well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
Wow.
Journals galore. Well, let's see what we find.
Okay, let me see. I'll be damned if it's not in here.
No.
God.
Nope.
Right under the desk.
Whoa. Sam.
You got something? This is it.
Is a paradise?
was after Avery.
Gunsway heist.
Oh, what do you got there?
I've never seen this one.
Yeah, me either. But that... you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, hey, hey. There's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, 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 you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right, all right. All right. I'm sorry, Nathan.
It's not your journal.
So what now?
Now, we wait. For the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady. It was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
And at least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
A little old to me smoking.
You knew our mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness. I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto. Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here.
Now where are the cops?
It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, so, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan. Let's go.
Are you okay?
She's really gonna die right now?
Holy shit. Hey. Hey.
Sam?
Ma'am? The police. You alright?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. Alright, we have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on.
Okay, you check upstairs. You, come with me.
Ooh. I'm back. Hurry.
Wait up.
I'm coming, man. Can I make it stop? Oh god, I can.
Careful.
Haven't heard back from the guys inside. Yeah.
What am I doing here?
Sam,
I got you. Just jump.
I'm coming. I cannot get up there? There we go.
The chimney. Come on.
Coming.
What a great looking city. Now where the hell?
The front gate looks clear.
Front gate. Got it.
Do I really want to use the front gate?
Okay.
Oh god.
Nathan! Oh, all right?
You there! Don't move!
Run for it! This way! We can lose him!
Hell yeah, we will.
Freeze, goddammit!
Oh, God. We are the...
Stop, goddammit!
Go, this way. Oh, my God. Don't shoot at me. I'm just juking these guys. Ow! Not catch me. These guys are just so terrible.
Down on the ground, hands on your head.
Fuck it. I'm gonna use the garden. Sup? Oh shit!
Told you not to run.
Oh, really?
Come on, call for backup!
I did already!
One more warning! Down on the ground, hands on your head! Gotcha!
Oh, shit.
I don't. Oh my god, I am just jumping.
Come on! Run!
Stop, goddammit!
There! By the guest house!
Run! Ooh. Shit! The bulldog!
The dumpster, come on!
Okay.
Nathan, over here!
Oh, dude, are you kidding me right now?
Back to the main gate!
On the bike, now, come on!
How did that cop just all of a sudden get so
all right, hold on tight. I'd say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey,
Hey, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. I mean, that lady, she was, sick. I mean, it's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this, Mom's unfinished work, this is our chance to restart our lives with brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name, Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
And everything changed after that. You know, we became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him.
You didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. That's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did. I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here?
Sullivan.
Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah, they're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. We don't need it.
But Alcazar?
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the debt,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Treja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean, thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride. So, we're headed to the northern side of the island?
Yeah, New Devon. One of the founders of Libertalia.
Better or worse.
And that's where Wraith is taking your brother.
The treasure's probably there. Just need to save Sam before they find it.
Look. Up there. I borrowed it from your shoreline friends.
You slid all the way down from there?
Yeah, it was the quickest way to get down to you. Now we just gotta figure out another way back up.
Here, I'll boost you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Pretty limber for that fall. What do you think?
So, have you been here long?
On the island? A few hours now.
Did you see the colony?
I did. From the air.
Pretty incredible, right?
I didn't get the full tour. I was a little preoccupied with finding you.
Right. So, did Sully fill you in on the deal with this place?
Yep. Henry Avery, 400 million, 12 founders, hundreds of colonists. Something like that?
Yeah, that just about covers it.
Had some time to kill on the flight over.
Oh, what the hell? Really can't make that jump?
Wow. Is that an elevator?
Sure looks like it. I swear, Avery recruited the best engineers of his time.
He must have used it to move supplies upriver.
Yeah, that's a fair bet.
Oh, now I can make it.
There's your car. Just need to get up there.
Well, what do you think? Which way?
Well, let's take a look.
Just jumps down in. No? Ooh. Come on. I see it right there.
It's too high. Let's find another way up.
Oh, the ladder's got it.
There's gotta be something around here. Here we go. I can boost you up there.
Great. What? Oh, sorry. Hey, path up here.
The hell does that mean for me?
There's a way through over there.
See if you can find something I can use.
Yep. Hey, I found something. Hold on.
Thanks.
Oh.
That doesn't work. Damn it.
Maybe use the crate to get to that fallen tree over there.
Crate, tree. Got it.
Damn it, I forgot how to... Okay, there. That was terrible.
Nice jump!
Not bad, right?
Way to go, Nate. Piss a girl like that off. Idiot.
Come on, I'll meet you around.
Oh. I'm okay! Sort of. Everything's under control!
See if you can get back up here.
Yeah. Yeah, roger that.
Over here. Nate, can you find a way out of there?
Looks like a dead end.
Well, maybe the elevator still works.
I doubt it. 300 years old. Been exposed to the weather, and who knows if it ever...
Got it.
Oh, look, it works.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Yep.
Oh, God.
Next floor, menswear.
The fact that this works is kind of incredible. Oh, jinxed it.
Okay.
You know, I'll just meet you at the top, I guess.
What the hell are you doing? Oh my God. Can we... Okay, we can. Get up there, man. Let's make a jump for it. Oh, yes. Oh God, this is gonna be so fun!
Any smokes? I do, but they're sopping wet. Took a little accidental swim.
Oh, what?
I don't want to do it.
Who the hell?
Crap!
You gotta be shitting me right now. Oh, God.
Shit. those moves, hun.
Nothing to it.
Now then, which way's the car?
It'll be easier to spot from higher ground.
Right. Good idea.
I'd say this is not higher ground. Not making that jump.
Well, we're getting some exercise at least, right?
Ooh, nice. This might not actually be the ending video. Let me just say this is taking a lot longer than I thought. Gotcha. Is she right behind me? Oh my god. Oh motherfucker! What is she doing? I hear her. Oh my god. Good. No, we're not. Oh, got this 3-round burst on you. Oh my god, this.
That elevator.
Why am I checking out anything right now? I'm trying to get out of here.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
So here's my question. Why does Ray Fadler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
He wants the glory. He doesn't want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Oh shit, my bad. Oh my god, what are we doing up here? What? Oh shit, I guess. gotta push it back the way we can. What the hell? Ah, shit. That's the way we came right there. I already went this way, but, I mean... Maybe I can at least see where I gotta go.
Hey, easy!
Well, hell, that's not it, man. Oh my god, I see it now.
Careful. So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Well, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. I wish I did, though.
Oh, no. Don't want to do that.
So, why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe fell out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had
okay,
on Avery before bailing on him. This definitely does not seem like the end. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up. That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well. All right, let's look around.
Let's look around. She stays in the car. She knows what's going on. Oh, now they're good.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out.
Yeah, we will. I have no idea. You wanna move out of the way? Nice.
you anything?
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
I literally just figured that out. You are not taking credit for this.
There we go.
Stand clear.
Oh.
I got it.
Oh, what the?
Okay.
How's that?
Looks like I can get up there now. Thank you. Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher.
An elevator just to fix the elevator.
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel. I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
I'll bring the car to the elevator.
Good call.
Come on! All this bull.
Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to. Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Oh.
Watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can flank them.
What up? What up, hit him? Oh my god, get out. I'm about to get wrecked. Get out my AR! It's a nice pickup. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, where is this guy? Oh, that's what you get. I got him. This dude with the RPG is going to hell.
Oh, crap. Nate, the elevator's stuck again.
Let me see what I can do.
Let me... Who's shooting him? What is that? This glitch. Come on. Ooh. Is there someone over here? Okay. Here's the deal, dude.
Hey, jump to the cliffs. See if you can get a better shot.
Oh, do I want it? I just go through it, great, wow. What is it stuck on? Wow, to figure this out. Stuck on. This is the first time I got stuck on. Okay. Okay. Don't even make that jump. Shot at what? Oh my god, make the jump! Oh, now it's there. What the hell?
Fine.
After all that, I need a break.
We earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves. Goes nothing.
No use, the current's too strong.
So obviously gotta be over here, come on. Yeah, I avoided the white water. Oh wait, I avoided it already. Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
What did you just say?
Here we go.
Nate, it's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one.
I will. Okay, dude, right there.
And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work. Ooh.
We're good. Go.
Not even goddamn close.
Oh, it's close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
Yeah, I see that.
Watch this. Hang
Ooh.
On.
There we go,
we
baby.
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
Huh.
And we're up. The odds that elevator's working.
Two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Let's take our chances.
Three for three.
She had to say something.
I love that pirate engineering.
Too easy. Where's the disaster?
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this.
Okay, I gotta be on this.
You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just... I
you know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Well, how the hell? I'm just gonna jump on over.
Next stop, New Devon.
Here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Now a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
Another untrustworthy.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
Oh, I hate bridges!
You gotta be kidding.
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it! Come on!
Waterfall.
Convenient, bro.
Waterfall.
Ooh.
Okay. I'm okay.
The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come on. Hold. Oh, God.
For the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself, you know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. Just keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
We're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call.
Now, how do we get up there?
Wait, what the hell? Oh my god.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, this is gonna hurt only a little.
It's slippery.
Oh, she went that way, huh?
Up by your lonesome?
Nice. Come on.
Now rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Bones.
Whoa.
Oh, yikes.
Well, judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Gibbets.
Oh my god.
You're dead.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, they are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
Well, that's sadly not the ending video. I apologize. And that is it.